Do you want to know how to set metadata on YouTube? Do you want more traffic and views on your YouTube videos? I'm Brighton West, and I'll show you how to make your videos more popular by setting YouTube metadata. This will help your video show up in search for the terms that you desire. Just to let you know, this video is more than a how-to. It's an example of how this works. It's part of a course on setting metadata for YouTube to increase views. I've purposely optimized this video to show up when someone searches for the phrase, how to set metadata on YouTube. My course goes into much greater detail, but I'm going to give you the quick overview of the 10 places you should be setting metadata. Metadata is what lets YouTube videos show up in search. There are 10 points that you can set: the file name, title, description, tags, playlist, your first tweet and comment, your location, closed captioning, annotations, and cards. That was a super quick overview, but I have two places for you to find out more. One is my slightly more detailed YouTube video, which you can find here. The other is a very detailed course teaching you exactly how to optimize each of these settings. Just click here. Go ahead and click one now.